The level and filter effects are cool because they give you some timbral control over what you're doing on your song. You can take one of your tracks that's playing and adjust the filter. You can do it manually with your finger sliding it, or if you just click the knob, it'll automatically go to the extreme of the parameter. And then you can bring it back up the same way. Now, cool thing about the parameter is if you set it lower, if you've already got it down at a filtered setting, say, let's go there, then if you do the click, it'll go all the way down. And then when you click it again, it'll go back to what you had it set at, instead of all the way up to having the filter be on off. Yeah, that's kind of nifty. The level knob has the same function so that you can use it for fade-ins and fade-outs.